Hello, Windows Universe! In this video, we will look at what you can do to fix a driver power state failure. Start by going to Microsoft's Blue Screen Troubleshooter, the link in the article. Follow the on-screen prompts and see if this corrects the problem. Next, you should examine external hardware. If the problem started around the same time as you installed new hardware, unplug it and see if that solves the problem. If that's what caused it, then you might want to try updating your driver software. Go to Device Manager and look for the driver of the device you just installed. Click on Update the Drivers and see if that works. If it does not work, your system might be incompatible with the new hardware. Visit both your OEM site and the site of the hardware manufacturer for possible fixes. The problem might be a driver failure even if it wasn't caused by a new hardware. In the article, we talk about a program called Driver Verifier. This will help you troubleshoot, identify, and correct device driver problems. Finally, if nothing else seems to be working, then your only option may be to do a system restore or a system reset. To do a system restore, type in system restore. In the System Protection tab, click on System Restore. Follow the on-screen prompts. To do a system reset, go to the search menu and type in Reset. Click on Get Started and then follow the prompts. For more useful fixes, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Also, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always uploading new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.